Jamie Borden and Tony Davich on the drums. Check it out, y'all.